Read. Supreme Court ruling on insanity defenses. The Supreme Court ruled Monday that an insanity defense, whether a defendant can distinguish between right and wrong, is not constitutionally required. Read the opinion here. Click subscribe to receive the latest news.